പൊതുവിദ്യാലയങ്ങളിൽ പഠിക്കുന്ന LP UP വിഭാഗം കുട്ടികൾക്ക് സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യദിന പ്രസംഗ മത്സരം പങ്കെടുക്കൂ, സമ്മാനം നേടൂ.
India celebrates its independence on 15th August of every year. India got freedom on this day in 1947 from the British rule. It is great and most significant day for all Indians. On this year, we celebrate 75th Independence Day. The Prime Minister of India hosts the Indian tricolor at the Red Fort. Before independence, we were slaves of Britain. Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sarojini Naidu, Subhash Chandra Bose were from fighters of India. Mahatma Gandhi played vital role for the freedom movement, so we called him father of our nation. After independence, we got all the fundamental rights. Now, a lot of people are still struggling to cope with COVID-19 in the world and India too. We should never forget our brave healthcare workers, police, persons who are fighting with this unseen enemy from past 1.5 years. Hence, this Independence Day, we should pledge to protect ourselves and our country from this deadly virus and make India COVID-free like it was freed from the colonial rule back in the year 1947. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.